high ceiling and a hardwood floor, had good acoustics. And she would give everybody their parts. She handed out their parts by saying, this is your pitch, this is your pitch, this is your pitch. And you dared not stray from that pitch. So each year on Christmas Eve, late in the evening on December the 24th, we set aside our celebrations as a family and we head to the Christ Hospital in Cincinnati, the largest hospital in the city, and we start on the 9th floor and we just walk the halls and sing a cappella Christmas hymns, the most fulfilling thing we do all year long. Here is a little, this will give you just a little taste of what it sounds like in the hallways of the Christ Hospital late in the evening on Christmas Eve.
Angels, we